So Charlie, what book are you reading?
I'm reading Inside the Helmet, Life as a Sunday Afternoon Warrior by Michael Strahan.
And what's your favorite part in this book?
Well, my favorite part is definitely when he talks about injuries and how hard, like how it hurts and kind of like the pain that he goes through in the game.
But does how it he ever pulls talk through. About his childhood?
It talks about it a little, about how he was born in Germany on a Air Force base, like base.
What team did he play for?
New York Giants.